Selma Teacher 7, Mr. Bear here. In this short video, I'll go over the function keys to help you better use the command prompt. So let's get started with the mini lesson. So first off, let's start up the command prompt. You do this by clicking down here into the search box and then keying in CMD and then clicking on command prompt, seen here. Now let's go over the function keys to help us use the command prompt. Most users are unaware about the function keys and how they can display a number of different functions within the command prompt. These are perhaps the best hidden command prompt commands. F1 will paste the last executed command character by character. F2 will paste the last executed command up to the entered character. F3 will paste the last executed command, and this is the one that I use most often. F4 erases the current prompt text up to the entered character. F5 will paste recently executed commands and does not cycle. F6 will paste the caret Z to the prompt. F7 presents a selectable list of previously executed commands. F8 pastes recently executed commands in cycles. F9 will ask for the number of the command from the F7 list to paste. Well, there you have it. Please give a thumbs up, share, and comment down below because I love to read your comments. Thank you again and bye-bye.